We need solution, we need technology, we need innovation to make life better for the people, for human being.
Kind of machines are not taking over, but we can kind of work together with machines to become even better.
How we need to design our future manufacturing systems, having people at the center of them.
To learn from other experiences, to avoid mistakes, to be on the top of the technology edge and be the digital transformation visionaries preparing the future.
Smart Factory Summit ist die Leitveranstaltung der Swiss Smart Factory.
Once in a year, we invite to Biel, Switzerland, the international Smart Factory community to discuss on the advancement of smart manufacturing.
Man findet heraus, wie funktioniert die Fabrik der Zukunft. Alle Ebenen werden adressiert. Software, Hardware, ganze Lösungen für Maschinen, das Thema Robotik, das Thema künstliche Intelligenz, das Thema Datenökonomie wird adressiert.
How to foster collaboration, how to bring all these stakeholders together.
How technology will help the industry to be more efficient, more competitive, but at the same time as well, you know, it will help social dimension, it will also help the environmental dimension.
Coming here is an amazing opportunity to be in contact with the advanced technologies. Not only this, is also being in contact with people, knowing the challenge that they have and learning how they are overcoming the challenges.
In this environment where you have people of the same interest is where you have an exchange of information in a very short time, and you also come to agreements where you say, normally I would need 2 days, but when I'm here, I do it in 2 hours.
I think events like that are extremely important and valuable to escape your own bubble, to exchange ideas with other colleagues, and to get to know whole new ideas.
The kind of discussions that we had, the exchange that we had in terms of innovation, in terms of sustainability, in terms of the skilling. This is what exactly is the need of the society or the world at this time.
Und das Letzte ist Spaß. Es macht super Spaß und wir gestalten die Zukunft gemeinsam. Und genau das ist der richtige Spirit, aus Europa heraus, zusammen mit der Welt.
The wonderful outcome which we see in coming times will go across the borders and will have the divine meaning of being global. Thank you.